I'm taking another brush, which is slightly bigger, and I'll have a look at the background again. Might be that I'm standing in front of the camera because now I'm standing up, so I have a better view of it all. So I do apologize of that in advance if I'm blocking your view. Just putting these paints a bit more concentrated, that it's easier to pick them. This is a bit of a softer brush. This brush is a bit easier to use when you're already having some paint on there, because you don't take away the paint as easily as with the other brush. Some more paint, in this case the yellow ochre. We actually can use a bit of this, we don't need that much for the burger anymore, so we can recycle that paint. Of an olive green. This side. with backgrounds, you always need to make very large or long strokes, so to say. You don't must, you shouldn't, if you don't want to, of course. But that's what I feel. If you don't, it's very tricky. Let's see. Making sure I have enough paint. And this color will do. Because if I don't make long strokes, each time I put down my brush, I leave a little mark. Is very hard to smoothen out. Must tell you, I'm getting hungry now, guys. I feel we're nearing completion here. Stepping back again to have another good look. Am I happy? Not yet, because here I feel it's a bit off. The edge is sharp. I'm gonna sit down again. Let's see what we can do about that. Keeping this bigger brush. Going back to this mixture I had here. Fix that with adding more white for the red part. Let me see. Because this edge here is too hard for my liking. Thank you. Let's see indeed if we can fix that with the wrapper. Not that bright though. Edge needs to be a bit soft. There we go. Our ketchup doesn't have a shadow yet.
That's a bit odd,
isn't it? Let's maybe we can just put a touch of not blue, a touch of a lighter color. Adding that touch of freshness. There we go. Stepping back again for one final look. See if I want to change anything. This is a rounded part. There, I don't want the shadow to be too sharp. Bigger flat, bigger round one. Just to get rid of the jagged edge. bigger one. That's it. I'm calling her done. All that's left is to sign, and I like to do that with a stick, just by scratching my name. In the still wet paint. After each little scratch, I clean my brush. My stick.